8, and this is another Beat the Special One challenge. I thought, why not do another set of 3 games and see how it goes. So this one will be number 4. Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe to the channel, subscribe and drop a like, and I'll see you guys at the end of the video. Enjoy. Beat the Special One Game 4 has come to an end, and an absolutely amazing result this one. In this game, I was using a 4-2-3-1 formation. I don't know how this scoreline turned out to be this way, but I'm really, really happy with the result. It's 3 points in the bag against Mourinho. I cannot really complain about that. I think it was a really positive result. Hopefully, in the next two games, we can put a similar performance and beat Mourinho 3 times in a row. Can that happen? That remains to be seen. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, drop a like, and comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out.